500 balloons released on what is the longest day of the year. A local retirement home hosted an event today to recognize those facing Alzheimer's disease. The Kenwood by Senior Star employees and residents walked around the facility on Kenwood Road in Madeira for 16 hours. An estimated 5.4 million Americans are living with Alzheimer's disease.